Alright, Chaffee on Corellia. Now we would, typically, if we were in a medium or something, we'd go up to the hill up here. We don't have the hit points for that. We can get one-shotted before we ever get up there. Not necessary. Jacob Kearney, thank you for the follow. And welcome to the stream. And we don't have any artillery to go for. That's the sad part. We don't have any artillery to scout for, and we don't have any artillery to go after. But we can see at least where some of the enemy tanks are going, if any are going north or south, east or west. For instance, that guy. So we got one cairn going to the north. What else we got here? IS. Gun carriage. Or gun carrier. After a point, they're going to kind of move out. And we have some options here. We can go through the swamp and flank. Kind of flank either side. But ideally, we could just kind of keep control of the middle. We have a VK-2801. Just kind of just cruising down the middle. We could kind of hang out right here. If we take control of the hill, we could go to the inside on here and shoot the other side. That's always an option. It's actually a pretty safe option, too, so we might do that. VK-2801 is just walking right into their base. Unfortunately, you know, that would be ideal if they had artillery to go after, but there isn't, so he might be walking into trouble by doing that. You know, he could just go in and cap, too. At least draw him back to base, but see, there's already a heavy going back for him. I didn't see which one it was, but... but something saw him and is acting on it. See, here we can get some shots on these guys. Carnivorn.
Penetration. Enemy armor is damaged.
If anything, on the side armor, we can always get some good shots. It's going to be really low alpha, obviously. But, I mean, you put enough little holes into something, they're going to feel it. Hit a gas tank or something, that's always awesome.
We didn't even scratch them. Enemy armor is damaged.
Meanwhile, they don't see this, you know?
Penetration.
And they're just gonna be getting so annoyed. We're just farming some damage here in our Chaffee. Come on, let's get a gas tank or something. There we go. I don't know what's more annoying than that.
Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy is hit. Enemy armor is damaged.
Those are the best targets, the ones that don't move.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Centurion. I don't think we can actually penetrate the front of a Centurion. Not easily. We'll go after the T-34 in just a moment. Actually, we gotta be careful, still. There's a T-34 up there. Would we be soloing it? I think we would. We could potentially solo a T-34, to be quite honest. Potentially. But if he gets two shots on us, that's it. We're done. We'll probably just kind of try and get him from a distance, kind of like we were. Spot him from really far away, especially if he goes to our cap. So can we actually hit this IS? No. There's a T-49. I don't think it saw us. Might have seen us just then. Nope, didn't lead it enough there. I'm gonna have to kind of be a sneaky, kind of just trailing them. Yeah, they pretty much left it all up to me. I've noticed that, yeah, my team just kind of said, what? What T-34? Alright, one of them is in base. Where's the other one? T-34-3 is at least gone back, which is helpful. So we won't have to solo it, but we'll load up a APCR to make sure we at least reset this thing, the T-34. Actually, we don't even need APCR for the rear. We're gonna light this engine on fire, hopefully in just a moment. Go ahead and finish him off.
Enemy is hit. Penetration.
Oh, that's nice.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Track fixed. Let's roll.
Oh, that's a Chaffee. Did I mention I like the Chaffee? Apparently there's one more still alive. So our job is not quite done. Okay, now it's done. Yeah, that game, look at that, I got an ace tanker. And I got that on the triple. Wow. And I got 50% more credits. 3,300 damage. We almost got high caliber. Just barely missed out on high caliber. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.